Hi, this is Chikudo. Welcome to another look at giving. Our key text today is from Ecclesiastes chapter 1, from verse 5 to verse 7. Beautiful couple of verses from Ecclesiastes. Then from that verse, you could get or sense something. He's talking about cycle, the cycle of things in life, the cycle of activities in life. When God recreated the earth, He put in everything He created a cycle of what? Self-reproduction. That is why God has not come again since recreation 6,000 years ago to create anything else. You get his cup now and I start filling it with water. It gets to a point when it is filled to the brim. Any amount of water I pour into this cup will not enter the cup. It will spill out. Do you know why? Because the cup is full. But if I drink from the cup, I will be able to replenish it. That is the thing about money, and we need to understand it. Money is a currency. It flows like current. When we understand this, we will live a life of constant redistribution, constant giving, so we will be replenished. That is the secret to money. Just don't save money for the rainy day because you might just call it forth. If you must save, save for an investment day. Invest into a project this month. Invest into an idea this month. Invest into something that will yield a return. Learn to let money go in form of an investment, and you will guarantee yourself a future. See you at the next one.